street, so we don't go out while people are still standing on the street and have tickets. So it won't be much longer, but it'll be a little bit longer. So use your size however you can.
Thank you. Philip Lewis Award.
Rock. Has everybody heard from Astoria? Thanks for having us here. Sorry it took so long to come on. We weren't trying to pull like a Guns N' Roses thing. We were ready like hours ago, but it was really slow getting in, obviously, right? Because it's like three people at a time in the elevator, and I guess the more I talk, the longer it takes. And now everybody's like peeking. There's not a good way.
Thank you.
Hey, Jeremy, I need a little more Texas guitar over here.
Thank you. Death Valley 61 at least. That's a damn good song, you know?
Take the R train here. I just want to tell you on weekdays, like in Manhattan, the R train blows by to stop here. Like, you got to double back. Because the R going into New York, the local actually runs on weekdays only.
Still blows.
You took Metro North? You really got fucked up. You went all the way out to Connecticut. I used to live in Metro North. When I lived in Connecticut. She had a fair faucet of hairdo.
What did you have?
1978.
What was your hairdo, Thurston?
My hair was down to
you. Oh, alright, so there.
I had like a red, like, afro. And like teardrop glasses.
Red? It was red?
Ready to boogie?
Yeah!